Hey y'all, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to transform this mess into this in just a few simple steps. So make sure you stay tuned, like this video if you enjoy it, and let's get to it. Alright, so the first thing that I am doing is taking everything out from underneath the cabinets, and I am going to start purging. Like, I need to get rid of so many products that I know that I haven't used in forever, honestly, since before I even moved into our new house. So I'm gonna purge everything and clean out from underneath our cabinets. So to clean, I'm using the Mrs. Meyers cleaning spray, and I'm using the lavender scent, which smells super good. So I'm just gonna clean that out really good and get it ready for contact paper. So the contact paper that I'm using is the same one that I used in my refrigerator. It is just left over from what I used in the refrigerator, and it's from the Dollar Tree, so it's super cheap and it's cute. And honestly, after I used this contact paper, it already made a world of difference. I love this stuff. So these cute rose gold baskets were from Walmart. The big one is $6.99 and the small one came in a pack of two. So as you see, there's two there, and they were $5.99. And they're so cute. I love rose gold. I was never into it before, but now that I'm into it, I love it. I'm using them to store my nail products and my hair products, and then I'm using the small one, or one of the small ones, to store some of my face products like my setting sprays and my moisturizers, stuff like that. So the next thing that I'm going to be organizing is this. There's actually two of them. There's one on top and one on the bottom. And I got this from Walmart, and it was so cheap. But it's a really good organizer, I think, for the price. And I don't really have a ton of makeup, so there's not, thank you, champ, there's not a ton of makeup that I need to put into the organizer. So that's why it's convenient for me. If you do have a ton of makeup, then this may not work, but for me, I don't really have that much. So I'm gonna spruce this up a little bit just to make it look a little bit more appealing, even though I'm the one that's gonna be looking at it, but I like things to look pretty. All right, so what I did was I spray painted all of these with chalk paint. And I bought the chalk paint from Home Depot for like $3. So I spray painted all of these with chalk paint. I didn't make them look super precise on the inside, just wanted to make sure that they were covered on the outside. And I'm gonna put this paper on the inside of them And then I bought the chalk pen. There's my cabinet. It's not in there. Where is my chalk pen? It's in one of these boxes. Ah, here it is. Okay. I have a big one and a small one. I'm gonna use the small one. I bought that for $2. The whole, like, the big one and small one came in a pack for $2 at Home Depot, Hobby Lobby. So I'm gonna write on each of these on the outside. All right, so I just measured out what I needed to cut, and I cut seven of them. I can't even remember how many there are, but I cut enough to put into each box. It was really easy to put in, but I will say one thing that I do regret is spray painting the inside of those, because if I would have left them blank, then this would have been a lot easier to stick, because as soon as I stuck it to the spray paint came right off. So if you're doing this project, make sure that you don't spray paint the inside of these containers. So I'm just showing you what I did to my husband's side really quick. I put down a different sheet of contact paper because the other one was a little bit too girly for him. So I got the wood contact paper from Walmart. It was really cheap. It was $3.99 and it came in a humongous roll. So I did that to make it look a little bit more manly. And for my drawers, I used all of these containers from the Dollar Tree. So I just wanted to get everything kind of somewhat organized in my drawers. But I will deal with those later. But I just wanted to show y'all kind of what I've done to my entire vanity. And here in the next clip is what I have done to my side. I really, really am impressed with the way that it turned out. I love the fact that I used the spray paint that is the chalk paint to kind of spruce up my makeup stash. I am still keeping all my makeup brushes in the same cups that I had them in before. I know I need to wash those. The rose gold looks so good. And I ended up putting all of my products in the pull-out drawers into little baskets that fit perfectly in there, just to make it look a little bit more fancy. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, and I will be posting some more organizational videos as well as DIY and cleaning videos. And anything that you wanna see, make sure that you just put that in the comments below. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all soon. Bye.